John Dobson's going to get there first at 1281, 104 miles an hour in the Budweiser lane.